Hello guys, and welcome back to Central 4 Gat Out of Hell DLC, and in this episode we're going to do loyalty missions for the twins. Enjoy! Hello guys, and welcome back to Saints Row Gat Out of Hell, and we're just continuing the loyalty missions. Let's do this time the one for the twins. And yes, I know I said in the last episode I will play Gat now, but I will just do one more with Kinzie, because why the fuck not? I mean, it's the same shit pretty much. They have the same power, and yeah, maybe Johnny Gat is a little bit more overpowered, so yeah. Yeah, I will take a car this time, because I'm a motorcycle. Can I drive it?
You really should buckle up.
And here we go. I have to do all the loot missions and then I can continue with the game pretty much, because these guys will help me get Satan because they hate him as much as I do. Yeah. Because I'm cursed.
Forgetting I exist, but motherfuckers always gotta bring up the past.
Hello, baby.
My sister and I built downtown, and we're not giving it up without a fight. Dane would be attractive if he wasn't so fucking self-absorbed. Maybe I'll go on a date with him if he agrees not to talk.
Hello, girls. Have a nice one.
Let's go!
I just hated it with the fucking same shit all the time. I mean, I would just have to destroy some shit, like, just like steps of. That's for sure. damage. Right there. Okay. Fast. Yeah.
So we need to speedrun this shit.
Yeah. Gives a shit. Go. Hope we can do it right away.
Looks like you kicked the dust off one of those ancient altars. Whenever you find the right power to activate one of these things, and let's be honest, you have four to choose from, it's not rocket science, you'll be imbued with the new arcane element for that power.
Okay.
Sounds too good to be true? Well, it kinda is. Once you steal the power from the altar, a bunch of guardians will appear and try to kill you. But if you use your new power to clear them out, it's yours to keep.
Okay. So, this is a new blast.
Now you can send vengeful souls screaming at your enemies. Don't worry too much about aiming. The souls will know where to go.
Okay. kill this kid. Just go. Okay, whoops. Misclick. Okay, go. Let's do the server, please, this time. Hope.
Alright.
Amazing. Oh my fucking god, let's just do it again. Holy shit, that was bad. Okay, let's just try to make it. No higher expectations this time. Let's just go, Kinzie, fucking bitch.
The only way to travel.
Fucking god, not again. Again, those two tall buildings. Amazing. Fucking amazing. hope I will do it this time. Fucking hell, mate.
Alright. This isn't so tough. Uh-oh.
Hey, little fucking idiot.
The only way to travel.
Just fucking jump, you bitch of shit.
Alright.
Okay, 50 seconds now.
Meet it. Hotel. The only way to travel. Made it. That was a good time. Made it.
Okay, we did this in bronze. Who gives a fuck? At least we did it. Yeah, let's continue on with this. Yeah. Let's see what we need to do next.
Incoming!
Yep. I hope not. Marshalling grounds.
Found one of the marshalling grounds. Satan uses these things to arm and send off armies to crush his enemies.
Okay.
If you convert all the control stones, we should be able to use them to get around hell even faster.
Nice.
Predictably, there's a terrifying archdemon protecting the marshalling grounds, so it's gonna be a fight. Don't worry, though. Well, maybe you should worry. It's a scary fucking demon, but whatever. You'll figure it out.
Yeah, probably. We'll kill me a few times, but yeah, at the end of the day, we will kill him. Okay, so I need... What?
You should never mess with...
How much HP does he have? Just... It's fine.
Uh-oh.
Hellblazing stack. Wait, what? Whoa, we have 1 minute. Oh shit, okay. We have to be hella fast, I guess.
Doing just fine. Just keep it up, Kinzie. That was a good time. The only way to travel. These things can do.
Have like 10 seconds.
Doing just fine.
That was. This is pretty tough. I mean, not just for me, I don't know. And this vehicle will have to do more shit. Okay, I have just to return to them. And I have two more loyalties, oh my god.
Great job. Centerpole is on the ropes. Keep the pressure on and downtown will be ours in no time.
Yeah.
We're kind of like Robin Hood. Only instead of stealing from the rich and giving to the poor, we just steal from the rich and the poor.
Funny. Okay, guys. This episode was kind of long. Thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next one. Goodbye. Okay, guys. So, thank you for all the support you're giving us. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to our videos. Click on the thumbnails around me if you want to see more content and amazing videos from the project community. Goodbye.